Welcome to this video on Parallel Computers. This learning video will enable you to explain the concept of parallel computing and identify the applications for parallel computing. Parallel computing is the process of using multiple processors or CPUs simultaneously for computing. In traditional programming, a single processor executes the program instructions in a step-by-step manner. Some operations have many steps which are not interdependent, therefore they are broken up into multiple tasks to be executed simultaneously. Let us consider an example to understand the concept of parallel computing. Adding a number to all the elements of a matrix does not require the result of the previous element before summing the next element. Therefore, elements in the matrix can be made available to several processors. The results are obtained quicker than serial computing. Parallel computations can be done on shared memory systems with multiple CPUs or on distributed memory clusters made up of smaller shared memory systems or on single CPU systems. Program calls to parallel libraries organize the work of multiple processors and synchronize the results. These tasks are usually done by parallel programming experts. Let us now consider a scenario which helps us to understand parallel computing. Assume that you have a lot of work to be done, so you hire 200 workers to finish the work quickly. If the work is 200 separate jobs that don't depend on each other, then they are easily parceled out to the workers. The job gets completed about 200 times faster. This process is so easy and efficient. Hence, it is called embarrassingly parallel. Embarrassingly parallel is simple, and if you can get the workers to do it for free, then it is the cheapest solution as well. Parallelizing each job and then running this parallelization one after another is probably a less efficient way of working. Occasionally, this isn't true. In serial computing, only one processor is used and it uses a disk to store the computation. Since RAM is much faster than disk, parallel computing is the best option if a program isn't using the disk most of the time. Key points discussed in this video. Parallel computing is the process of using multiple processors or CPUs simultaneously for computing. Parallel computations can be done on shared memory systems with multiple CPUs or on distributed memory clusters made up of smaller shared memory systems or on single CPU systems. Program calls to parallel libraries organize the work of multiple processors and synchronize the results. Parallelizing each job and then running this parallelization one after another is probably a less efficient way of working. Parallel computing is the best option if a program isn't using the disk most of the time.